Okay, what I'm going to do is demonstrate a method for finding the nth root if you don't have a calculator. We also use this method for simplifying radicals. So today we're looking at the fourth root of 2401. The radicand is 2401, the root or the index is 4. So I'm going to start out by taking the radicand, and then I'm going to divide it by prime numbers, starting with the smallest prime number that it is divisible by, that divides evenly. So this number is not divisible by 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6. So the next prime number is 7, and we can see that 7 will divide into 2401. So 24 divided by 7 is 3. That's 3 times 7 is 21. That leaves me with 3. 3 times 4 is 28. That leaves me with 6. That leaves me with 2, sorry. And then 7 times 3 is 21. So it's divisible into, 2401 is divisible by 7, and you get 343 as your quotient. So now we're going to continue dividing again with the smallest prime number that it is divisible by, which again is 7. 7 will go into 34. 4 times, that's 28. That leaves me with 6. 34 minus 28 is 6. 7 will go into 63 9 times. 49 is divisible by 7. 7 times, and you keep going until your final quotient is a 1. You have to have a 1 in the, as your final quotient here at the top. So now I can see by looking at this that 2401 is divisible by 7 4 times. So 7 to the 4th power is equal to 2401. And since we're looking for the 4th root of 2401, the fourth root of 2401 is equal to 7.